Hi, I'm Stephen Kuplic, Product Manager at MTS Systems, and I'm here on our manufacturing floor to introduce the new Model 853 Damper NVH Test System, a first-of-its-kind system purpose-engineered for investigating the full spectrum of damper NVH phenomena in the lab. Quiet electric vehicles and rising consumer demands for improved ride comfort for autonomous vehicles are driving tougher NVH requirements on new suspension and chassis designs. To meet these new requirements, a greater understanding of damper noise, especially structure-borne chuckle noise, is needed. Chuckle, also known as clatter or rumble, is a noise that originates as a mechanical vibration in the body of a shock absorber. This vibration propagates from the upper shock mount to a part of the vehicle's suspension or chassis that acts like a speaker, creating noise that can be heard inside the vehicle. Through extensive research, MTS has determined the requirements needed to investigate chuckle. They include high-frequency actuator motion, high-bandwidth transducers, low test frame disturbance, and low signal noise at frequencies up to 800 Hz. The Model 853 Damper NVH system was designed specifically to meet all the technical requirements needed to evaluate chuckle. To achieve this performance, the Model 853 draws on MTS's deep expertise in both damper and elastomer testing. High bandwidth transducers and accelerometers, the kind used in high frequency elastomer testing, perform damper NVH measurements with fidelity and accuracy up to 800 Hz. A highly stiff load frame designed with high resonant frequencies prevents the resonant mode that can corrupt test data. Linear electric actuation technology provides the clean sinusoidal input and low total harmonic distortion, or THD, required for effective chuckle testing. The Model 853 employs full-featured MTS damper software and a versatile flex test control, capable of reproducing any type of signal, making it suitable for a full spectrum of NVH testing, as well as all other types of damper tests performed on traditional test systems. The inherent low audible noise generated from the 853 combined with the available integrated acoustic chamber allows for acoustic swish testing with background noise less than 40 decibels. Finally, the Model 853 is also able to perform elastomer testing with the optional elastomer test kit, making this system truly multifunctional. Contact NTS today and learn how the Model 853 can provide new insight into structure-borne damper noise to improve the ride comfort of quieter electric and autonomous vehicles.